The package is transported into a microwave tunnel where the product is cooked. The valve opens due to the pressure caused by the food releasing steam. A controlled amount of steam is let out through the valve together with the air previously in the package. When the cooking process stops and the cooling begins, the valve closes and the remaining steam condenses, thereby causing an underpressure in the package. The final result is a cooked, pasteurized, and vacuum-packed product with excellent quality in terms of taste and nutrition.